Hello everyone, thank you for joining my tutorials. Today we are going to learn how to create slope map and contour map from Google Earth data. So for that, we'll select one area as per your choice. You can select your study area. After selecting area, we'll go to add path option. So add path option is here. I will randomly select some elevation point. So this much of point I have selected. Okay, and I will save this save place as in KML format. We should save this in KML format, not in KMZ format. So KML format. After saving this, we'll go to GPS visualizer. In GPS visualizer, here is upload a file option is there. So I'll press choose file. So this we just saved. We'll press open. After that, convert and add elevation. So after pressing convert and add elevation, we are getting one link here. So we'll open this. When we'll open, it will download here. Then we'll show in folder. We'll cut from here and we'll paste it. After that, we'll go to TCS converter. In TCS converter, open file option is there. You can download it from Google Chrome. This file open. So now we are getting latitude, longitude, and altitude. So these three things we have very much important for creating slope map. So now we'll save it as a CSV file format. Press yes to use as a cell separator, no to use as a cell separator. So we'll do no here. Then I will go to ArcGIS. First, I will show the file that we have saved. So we got latitude, longitude, and altitude. So these three things we want. This we don't want, so we'll delete it. So after save, we'll go to ArcMap, file, add data option is there. In add data, add XY data. We'll browse file from here. This file in CSV file format, add. So in X long, in Y latitude, In z, we'll take altitude. So we'll give here WGS 1984. Okay. So now we get this point. Now we'll create IDW. We'll go to spatial analysis tool. In spatial analysis tool, interpolation. In interpolation, IDW is there. IDW is inverse distance weightage. So input point feature, this point feature will take in z value, will give altitude, output raster, IDW. Okay. From this point, we are creating a raster file. So now our IDW is created. From this IDW, we'll create our contour map. For that, we'll go to surface, we'll go to contour file. I will select as a raster, as IDW, output polygon feature, that where we have to save our file. Contour interval, I'm giving 20 here. And okay. Now our contour is created. For creating a slope map, we'll click as a slope in spatial analysis tool, surface and slope. IDW in input raster, output raster as a slope. We can select as a degree or percent wise. Okay. So now we can able to see this red area is having a higher slope. So like this, you can create aspect map or hillshade map from this data. So thank you for watching my video. We'll meet in next video.